Hey there, it's Kevin from DropHippo. So today what I am doing, I am giving you a tour of Alishark. So Alishark is an app to find winning products on AliExpress. So first of all, I'm just going to go through different few features that they actually have. So the first one is, you'll see here, is you'll see total number of orders for today, the total number of orders all time, how many people have added it to the wish list for today, and who have added it to wish list for all time. All right, and you can actually sort all these out by growth. So how basically if there's somebody scaling them up, you'll see actually here that the orders are getting bigger. Or you can add it to wish list and how many people have added it to the wish list. There's a lot of people go into AliExpress to actually and they just check it and add it to wish list and go back later to actually get it. So let's see by price also. So you can see it's showing you the prices and things like that. But for today's purposes, we're going to go by order. All right, and we're going to go all products. All right, so let's just go through some of the things we've got over here. So you can choose if you just want Banggood products or if you just want AliExpress products. And we're just going to go with AliExpress because basically that's the easiest for us. So once you find a product on this and start selling it, the thing to do is come to us at DropHippo. And we will source it and get you a price for it and be able to fulfill it for you. So anyway, let's get back to what this does. So we've got all these different categories you can go through. So if we go to computer and office, you'll see that some have really good sales. There we go. So you can see it all. Home improvement is always a good category. Some things there I don't see are really home improvement. Just depends what AliExpress seller puts it into the their certain category. Oh, this looks interesting. What are these? So here we've just found a pen drive that is actually a musical instrument. That's actually quite fantastic. Let's see how it's doing. So it's only, well, with it being Chinese New Year and the coronavirus, you'll notice that the orders are lower as well. But also remember, a lot of drop shippers are now have private suppliers like us at DropHippo, so these won't show up in here. But it still gives you a fantastic indication. So let's just see. As you can see, the trend is starting to go up. And you can actually see here where it is selling. So if we just click on this, oh, they've took it off their page. Let's see what we've got here. Some of them are not working. So basically, that gives you some stores that are actually selling the item. So as you can see, this one is selling it in a different language. We'll translate that into English. So what are they selling it at? Let me see. No, we don't want to subscribe. Does anybody see the price? I am not seeing a price for this. Oh, it's just a rating store. All right, okay. So, we'll come off of that and we'll see if we see any others. Boom. There we go. That's not found out. Okay, but you get the gist of it there. So, what we do is we just scroll through, see anything catches your eye, because, believe me, anything sells. So, let's go back into, from home improvements, we'll go to home and garden. It's always another good home and garden look at some of these things, which work really well. Oh, I think this is a new one, actually. Let's see when this was added, because it actually added in 2018. I'm seeing this on AliExpress a wee bit more at the moment. So let's have a look. So that's good for traveling. So you can see, done a wee bit well there. Sales trend has been up over time. Now, let me show the beauty of Alishark. Watch this. Generate video. This does every single thing for you. So you'll see on the left-hand side here, you can actually change what you want the banners to be at the top, the bottom, your brand name, background color, time between images, and upload your own logo. So this is what it looks like. All right, so let's just take that and we'll download it. Let's open it up. How simple was that? Less than 2 minutes to make a video. You can't beat that. Okay, so we'll come out of here. So we'll go to none. Okay, we'll close that off. And what we want to go to is niches. So we're all, well, we aren't, but you're all in different niches. So let's just find the gardening niche. What do we have? What's going on? Home and garden. There we go. Right, okay. So we're starting to see some different garden stuffs. These are the glow-in-the-dark light things, the stones. We know all about these ones. But as you can see, you can just scroll through. If you take, click all of these, all right, click bang good, right, you can actually go back and how many have been added to Alishark in the last 40 weeks, okay, and so what we're going to do now is just take some time to scroll through and see what we see. Let's see if I still got gardening in this one. No. There we go. And it's just going to give us results for everything. All right, so I'm doing it by orders. Let's do it by growth. Not going to really see much growth at the moment just due to the fact of the way things are going, it's been slower in China. So there's 284,000 results. So let's just have a look at, well, beauty items do really well at the moment. I have to say that they sell really well. So what did that sell in 3 days? Yesterday, 151. Somebody's selling it. And if we see 16th of February, up to 400. The sales trend has not popped up at this time. So let's have a wee look on AliExpress. And you got all your different variants and all that. So that's pretty clever. So maybe just change that. Well, we wouldn't, because you would be sending it to us at DropHippo to make sure you get the best support, prices, and great shipping. So let's just keep looking. But as you can see, look how many different products and ideas. This just saves so much time. Is this, what is this? Looks like a pillbox, no? Bluetooth scanner. That's, you plug it into your car and it gives you the diagnostic code. So is anybody selling it? They did there. January orders. There we go. So it done 1700 for January. That's not too bad when it is Chinese New Year. Again, nail art, which works really well at this point in time. These lightning cables, see these cables, these are great sellers. Look at that, 17,999. In this month alone, 4,000 sales. Superb. Somebody's working hard on this. There we go. Right. So, just come up for that. Scroll down. See if we see anything. Oh, these are good. These are a good seller. These multi-phone chargers as well. As you can see, you can see all the different pictures and things for it. As you can see, it is a fantastic tool to get all the data that you need to run your dropshipping business. Nice cursor. So I'm going to show you, the last thing I'm going to show you is, did I show you saved items? So if we save an item, so if we, let's just go here. Right, so you might just see products and you don't want to copy the URL or anything, so you'll just go here, come to here. Oh, sorry, yep, save for later. Come to your saved. There it is there, and it means you can build a list of different items that you are interested in maybe selling. But you know the Google I Feel Lucky link? Well, AliSharks has its very own. So I'm feeling lucky. Just press the little sharko and it comes up different products. So ones that you may not have seen somewhere else or been able to search for. So these, not bad. All taps and things. So we'll give it another wee shot. Let's see. Some children's stuff as well. These wee beanbag kind of things are quite good. And also, if it helps, you can actually go to the listing view as well, so you can see it all a bit easier. I like this one personally. It's just what I'm used to. And we'll just click on this again. So I've got some suits, some daggers, Harry Potter stuff. So you get, you can see what I'm meaning here when I'm saying this app saves you so much time. When you're doing things as well. So what you can also do just before I go is you can do ships from the United States. Just come in and I'll show you what I mean by this. I'll just click on that. Show on AliExpress, and if I'm right, it says United States. Now, be very, very careful with this. A lot of AliExpress sellers are saying it's shipping from the United States, but what they're doing is shipping from China to a hub, which will then put a USPS label on it and ship it out, so it's still the same shipping time. So just be very aware of that. So that's actually it for now. Not much else we can show you. So I'm really just showing you this to help you out and be able to make your life easier for dropshipping. Hopefully you find some winners in that. And if you do, you come and reach out to us at drophippo.com and we can help you out with your sourcing and fulfillment. All right, have a fantastic day.